This is actually, someone actually asked me this at a Theo Poetics Conference. Magdalene at the Theo Poetics Conference. Yes, the scholar said, but why ask your students to write these close observations? What use is it to notice the rusted drainpipe? The young woman asleep in the library, her head resting on her folded arms. Why should they look inside the petals of the purple tulip to the yellow pollen-coated stamen, or under their beds to where the dust has collected?